We have to make sure that when we go to war for a reason. We have to make sure that we've done everything we can to try not to have a war. But if one comes, fight it, and fight it to the death. Fight it so they know that America cannot be challenged in this way. But until we have to, let's see what we can do to solve the problem. If you can't solve it politically, then put all your power behind it and go and take it out. And that's what we did in Desert Storm.